let me ask you a question, okay? If you don't accept Jesus, can you go to heaven?
No.
Okay, so let me ask you a scenario, right?
Okay.
And so, there's a girl who doesn't believe in Jesus. Let's say she's Hindu, right? 14, 15, 18-year-old girl.
Okay.
And a man, a Christian man, rapes and murders her. Mm-hmm. Rapes her, cuts her up, cuts her throat. But he believes in Jesus. Who goes to heaven?
If she doesn't believe in Jesus?
She does not believe in Jesus.
If she has not received
yes.
or trusted or believed the fact that
she does not believe in Jesus, she's Hindu. Yeah.
Then she is eternally separated.
So she's going to go to hell, and he, the murderer, rapist, is going to go to heaven. You guys, I can't believe you're telling me this. I cannot believe you're saying this, and I'm really sad. You're saying a rapist murderer is going to go to heaven, and the poor innocent girl that got raped and murdered is going to be separated from hell, heaven, and go to hell?
She doesn't know the Lord, yes.
You can't believe that.
Well, they're both going to stand before God, and he's going to be the fair and loving judge.
The masochist, rapist, murderer who raped a little girl and murdered her is going to go to heaven, and the poor innocent girl is going to go to hell?
As I've been saying from the...
Come on, you believe that? Really?
When you die,
can I ask her? Do you really believe that? Just tell me, do you really believe that? I just want to hear if you really believe that. I would think as a human being you wouldn't believe that, let alone a person who believes in God. Do you really believe that?
Just look at the ratings.
Just tell me yes or no. Do you believe that? Yes?
What you're doing right now.
That is so sad.
No.
I'm really sad. I mean, to be honest with you, I'm really, like,
sad.
My heart is saddened by hearing two.
What you're doing right now is you're trying to make a show of.
I'm not. I'm really not. I really wanted to know this answer. And I tell you from my heart, I was hoping you would give me the other answer.